And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Block Tango.
I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took the power in his pride. And then he used it.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back. Open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
The dirty bomb.
Number 17, the spread eagle.
Differences.
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero. Lipschitz.